And this is the other thing that's very hard about pitch. We've done the Stravinskyology, so you've experienced this. You're putting the same amount of weight on both strings.
And I should be putting more weight on the top string.
Wherever the melodic material is. Longer, because if you play it longer, it tells us it's going forward.
Yeah.
And that doesn't make any sense, does it?
Well, it seems like when I play it, when I try to play it shorter, it sounds too short compared to what it was before.
But it's not a melodic note.
Yeah.
Bum, bum, bum. Ba-da-dum. That's the secret of playing Buckle.